Maybe a 3.
Okay, I'll take that. So we dehydrate the entire tag, and you'll be able to see this because I'll show you the video. So you'll actually see it matching. So you can cover a lot of ground and really take care of a lot of skin tags all at once. And I try to be real methodical and kind of go this way so that I don't miss anything. You still okay? Yeah, you have a nice tolerance.
Yeah. I do, and that's why I know what my knee, I gotta do something.
Your knee?
I have a torn meniscus, but one of the ladies, the girls that I went out with last night, she's doing the functional medicine, and, well, I told you I have 2 daughters that have MS, so I was interested in that anyway, but she says that it'll help me, so I'm going to bring the book and read it, and maybe I might have her, be our first paying client to try it, because I don't want to have surgery right now.